Noise sources can improve how directed energy weapons operate. An additive white Gaussian noise signal can reduce the damaging reflections caused by stimulated Brillouin scattering in the fiber optic cabling by spreading the coherence of the laser, enabling efficient high-power weapons. The instrument of choice during directed energy weapon deployment is an amplified noise module with a fixed output, such as the NC1000 series from Noisecom. This device is a space-efficient and cost-efficient solution that can easily integrate into a final design, delivering the SBS-reducing noise signal that was previously determined with a more flexible instrument, such as a programmable noise generator. In a deployment-ready system, the standalone noise source connects to the laser system's attenuator. Next is the weapon's single or multi-stage amplifier, which connects to the optical phase modulator. Lastly, the optical phase modulator connects to the laser pump. The NC1000 series, in particular, can produce additive white Gaussian noise up to plus 13 dBm, offers bandwidths up to 18 GHz, and features TTL-controlled attenuation for external power output control. Depending on the application, the laser weapon's RF attenuation and amplification stages may need to be built into the noise source. This can be useful for several reasons. For instance, it can reduce the physical footprint, minimize costs, and enable designers to focus on other aspects of the system. The NC1000 series is one such noise source that offers this type of customization. In a case like this, the customized noise source, which includes specific attenuators and amplifiers alongside the noise source in a single package, connects directly to the optical phase modulator.